The proposal summary. One year right here is given by book page number 109. Okay, start. The proposal. The play revolves around three characters. They are Lomov, a landed farmer, Zhivkov, another landed farmer, and Zhivkov's daughter, Natalia. The play explores the comic situation that arises in the course of a marriage proposal made by Lomov to Zhivkov's daughter. Zhivkov, who first assumes that Lomov has come to borrow money, is delighted when Lomov asks instead for his daughter's hand. Zhivkov is certain of his daughter's assent to the marriage proposal and hastily fetches her. When Natalia and Lomov interact, their chat pleasantly hovers on weather and agriculture. To facilitate his marriage proposal, Lomov mentions the intimacy between the two families. This leads him to mention auction meadows, which he declares to be his family property. Natalia instantly flares up in disagreement and makes a contrary claim. They fall to quarreling with each other. The marriage proposal is forgotten. Natalia is supported by her father and the violent row of honorships terminates in Lomov's departure. When Lomov has left, Zhivkov reveals to his daughter Lomov's intention of marrying her. Natalia appears eager for marriage. She insinuates her father to bring back the prospective bridegroom. Lomov returns. He and Natalia gets a second chance at veering the subject again towards the romantic proposal. However, instead of an untroubled communication of the proposal, they start bickering once more with each other. This time, the argument centers on the superiority of their respective hunting dogs named Gas and Squeezer. Lomov's ailment is suddenly accelerated and he faints. Zhivkov revives him. As soon as Lomov comes around, Zhivkov insists that he complete his proposal. Lomov finishes the original purpose of his visit, which was to ask for Natalia's hand. Zhivkov is relieved and shouts for a celebration while Lomov and Natalia start quarreling again. Thanks for watching.